At that time, we in Volta knew that Nana Akufo-Addo was going to win the election. Alan approached me. Both of me, you all know, is my godfather. I told Alan, Alan Kaz, please, I am unable to work for you. Because you have to look at the front and see what is better for Ghana at that time. What was better at that time is that it is not empty to people. The whole Ghana was calling for Nana Dankwa Akufo-Addo. Today, Agbara Melemilere, many MPP told the day the Alan Dio. At that time, we in Volta knew that Nana Akufo-Addo was going to win the election. Alan approached me. Both of me, you all know, is my godfather. I told Alan, Alan Kaz, please, I am unable to work for you. Because you have to look at the front and see what is better for Ghana at that time. What was better at that time is that it is not empty to people. The whole Ghana was calling for Nana Dankwa Akufo-Addo. Today, Agbara Melemilere, many MPP told the day the Alan Dio. At that time, we in Volta knew that Nana Akufo-Addo was going to win the election. Alan approached me. Both of me, you all know, is my godfather. I told Alan, Alan Kaz, please, I am unable to work for you. Because you have to look at the front and see what is better for Ghana at that time. What was better at that time is that it is not empty to people. The whole Ghana was calling for Nana Dankwa Akufo-Addo. Today, Agbara Melemilere, many MPP told the day the Alan Dio. Make away the Ghana Dio. Make away the Ghana Dio.